من از کتاب گودبای اسلام هلو پروسپریتی میخونم. I read out of the book Goodbye Islam, Hello Prosperity. This is a letter to Mrs. Merkel dated 9th of December 2005. Dear Mrs. Merkel, a new model for long-range development of German economy in the Middle East I would like to suggest to you. We are glad to suggest to your government the below new model as a basic model or a future-oriented model for the development of the economy in Germany. If you are in the creation of about 120,000 jobs for Germany, receiving of crude oil and natural gas from the Middle East and direct operation in the developing markets of India and China interested, please read the below lines very carefully. First, basic idea, the existing model of technology and energy in Germany is old-fashioned model based on the old traditional ideas, which is not workable in today's economy. This I write about 6 years ago. Therefore, the economy of Germany is suffering from a lack of a workable dynamic model. It means, first, we want to create a new model for the development of economy, technology, applied research, and energy, and then invest further. In the existing formulation of the economy, the main German markets in overseas, especially in the Eastern Bloc and Russia, were broken and crushed before the reunification took place. The German economy had already overcapacities in West Germany at that time. After the reunification, the German economy invested in the reconstruction of East Germany and created new production capacities for a market which was not existing. This so-called double investment without any market seems not to be understood yet. Therefore, our basic idea is first to create the market and then to invest. The main topics of our model are concentration on the main strengths of German economy and applied research in Germany. Second, connection on the economies of the Middle East, India, and China. Third, special agreement with Iran based on an energy and technology alliance, German-Iran Energy and Technology Alliance. Third, fourth, partnership for Iran-German Energy and Technology Alliance. Fourth, Norway and Canada must be integrated in this system. Five, to create an agreement with securing of fossil energy for Germany for the next 5 decades through Iran Pars pipelines from Caspian Sea to the Persian Gulf. This has been realized. Thank you, Mrs. Merkel. Thank you. Although this is done not with Iran, with Azerbaijan. Trans-Pars highways and Trans-Pars pipelines for the creation of a long-range jobs in Germany. Trans-Pars highways shall connect Neckar at Caspian Sea to Bandar Abbas, Persian Gulf. Trans-Pars pipelines shall bring oil and gas. I repeat, bring oil and gas from Iran to Bandar Abbas, Persian Gulf. This is very important project which you shall do as soon as possible. You have not done yet because the other line can be crossed through Russia. We will have about three US dollar per barrel less cost, and this is a very huge advantage compared with the other line which is coming from Baku. Projects, we suggest the below projects are within the technology and energy alliance with Iran. Transpars highways, which is from Caspian Sea, Bandar Turkmen to the Persian Gulf, Bandar Abbas. Transpars pipelines, three refineries in different parts of Iran. IT and nanotechnology and biotechnology for crude oil against oil and gas from Iran. Iran has a perfect possibility for being an IT, nanotechnology and biotechnology exporting country. We will bring Iran to a position of being IT, nanotechnology and biotechnology oriented country rather than a backward and old-fashioned country with the things that Iran is doing right now, which we don't need to talk about that. Third, Iran is a future-oriented country as a country, not a government. At this moment, I would like to explain that this letter again is written about 6 years ago. Iran has a perfect possibility to join Germany as an alliance, oil and gas against technology. We are well informed that the changes in Iran and the throw away of Shah and the bringing of Mr. Khomeini and his regime was based on the oil interests of the Western world in this region. There is nothing that your government or US government or any other government can teach us in this matter. There is a very huge pity that the scenario of terror is caused through US British neocolonialism masters like Mr. Kissinger in this region is working with Iran very closely. The gentlemen like Mr. Arafat and Khomeini helped these neocolonial countries well, additionally by common interests, anti-dialogue by common interests. Now we have a world full of terror. For more information, you are welcome to read the work of Mr. Karim Amigi in the RWTH Aachen by Professor Karl Georg Zinn, Edward Imperialismus, 1973, and the other books or other works I wrote. Germany must create a counter model based on technology and applied research. This is very important. We are operating now in Germany with old-fashioned British neocolonialismus model, wherein we need a new model based on technology. This is the future for Germany. This is the future for Europe, working with own models rather than old British neocolonialism, which is obsolete and old. We have created IT and nanotechnology boards in Iran, and both are developing perfectly. This I have done. Yes, sir, this I have done. The joining of Germany, Canada, and Norway to this model will help to bring the cost down to 25% for each country for these sections. USA and Great Britain brought Iran jointly to the mullahs and a wrong terror-oriented Islam, which is never existing as a religion. Shia is never a religion. Shia is a model for the neocolonialism misusing all these countries. So the mullahs in Iran are meanwhile well informed and know perfectly what USA, Great Britannia have performed with them. The pressure of Iranian young generation is very high on the existing regime. The attempt of Iran to go in the direction of atomic power we regard as a last weapon to rescue themselves, the mullahs, at the last minute from being the servants of US and British neocolonialism in Iran servants. This plan will cause a perfect World War III. This again I write about exactly 6 years ago. This plan will cause a perfect World War III program with a full range of atomic invasion in this region. This disaster is programmed through USA and Great Britannia. With our step, we want to bring Iran into applied research in IT nanotechnology and biotechnology interested instead of atomic disaster. We ask you with this letter to talk to the presidents of USA, Mr. George W. Bush and Mr. Blair, England, we are talking 6 years ago, in order to stop this dangerous game. The USA, since 4 years, is informed that the Iranian government has the atomic bomb and long-range missiles. The USA is informed that there are over 60,000 Russians, nuclear experts and ballistic scientists in Iran, which can at any minute take over Iran, United Arab Emirates, Iraq and Saudi Arabia. By having this information, both countries use an anti-dialogue and do have perfect cheat-to-cheat information with each other, and Iranian government work with them together. The only country which is misused is Germany. Germany cannot come into this club. US club means USA, Great Britannia, Italy, France, Russia are in this club. Germany might develop an own club consisting out of Germany, China, India, Norway, Canada, Sweden, Finland, and Netherlands, and later USA. The way of this technology and applied research club will be applied research, IT, nanotechnology, and biotechnology instead of disaster and atomic power in Iran. We can construct this club and realize this club. The world must decide about peace or war, between sense or nonsense. Mrs. Merkel, be kind enough, now after 6 years, understand what I'm telling to you. You have received this letter 3 times by fax I sent to your own office. You cannot claim that you have not understood this letter because this is English. Thank you.